You know, it's been almost 30 years since a Penguin goaltender played in an All-Star game, but that drought came to an end this past weekend in Raleigh, North Carolina. Marc-Andre Fleury became just the second player to do so, but before he took the ice for the All-Star game, he had a chance to meet the first.
Alors, ça va bien, vous? Enchanté, moi aussi.
Merci de bien charrier la.
They were always connected by their position, but it took All-Star status for them to finally meet.
I think it's an honor to have a chance to meet Michel. He was a guy that's, that has played, you know, has played in the All-Star, has played in Pittsburgh, and you know, some of French-Canadian also. So, yeah, I got a lot of respect for Michel.
There's not that many of us in Quebec, but I think the feistiness of the French people shows up in hockey the most, that they produce a lot of good goaltenders in the NHL through the decades, and it's still happening today.
I have a lot of respect for you guys with the face mask right on your face, you know. I must say.
Yeah, you guys, you don't get cut as much as we did.
There is no masking the fact that a goaltender's equipment has changed over the years, though respect for those who have played the position has not.
I was just looking online, you know, for RDS for my mask, and I found Michel's mask. I really liked it, and start reading, you know, about what he's been, what he's done. You know.
My friend called me the day before. He says, "You won't believe this. Marc-Andre is going to wear a replica of your mask." I said, "Wow, it's good to have a mask that's more famous than you are."
Not so funny was the blow Dion took to the head prior to the 1982 All-Star game, something that would have sidelined most, but not him.
I've been waiting my whole life for this. I've never played for a winning team. I probably never will. Even if I'm dead, I'm playing. So you ain't getting me out of this one.
Dion did make the trip to the Cap Center, and while things did not start well, Fleury was still all ears when it came to advice.
I took my eye off the puck just a second, and he got me top shelf on the glove side. It was the first shot of the game. But I stopped the next 16. And really, I think we'd have been in bad shape if I wouldn't have caught myself back after that first goal.
Saying that how crazy it is a little bit, you know, the All-Star game, you just kind of run around everywhere. And then he said it was, when the game started, it was as tired as when it ended, you know, so.
I think you're honestly one of the most athletic goaltenders I've ever seen, and when you play and I watch you, I move with you. It's like an extension of my own life, so it's like a little bit of a resurrection through somebody else.
Yes, the similarities go well beyond wearing the number 29, coming from the same country, and of course a mask. Now you can add this game to the list as well.
When I saw Marc-Andre a few years ago, as young, as talented as he was, I knew it was only a matter of time until it would happen. I'm so glad for him. It's awesome. It's an honor to be in the same book as him.
And that story is just one of many that we have in store for you.